always feel grateful. I don't know. Makes me feel excited.
She said, look at the eyes. She said, excited. In all your posts, you have different ramen every place you travel to.
Yes.
I started to look, did you have a favorite ramen that you've had so far? What's been the top ramen? In wherever you've traveled, they're all different.
It's almost like choosing one favorite magician.
That'll be fun.
Right. Now let's get to it!
Oh my god. Like, the food, she's operating that camera so well.
Yeah.
You're probably wondering, how did this happen? How did I end up here? Katin Hiromi, two of Japan's greatest pianists of all time, arguably the most famous pianist of Japan. How did I end up here? In this video, watch as I show you everything.
So we both got in at the same time. This is crazy. This is, you know what? Wow.
Can we get all of them?
Oh, shit. Yeah. And when are you going back out to Tokyo? What's your next trip?
Next trip.
So what do you have to say, man? You're playing here, Dizzy's.
Yeah,
promote that. That's right. Yeah. Yeah.
Made it. We're in New York City with my friend Christian McGee behind the camera. Wow. Okay. So where are we supposed to go?
689. It's one of these. I think it's this way.
This way?
I think so.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
Yamaha for the services.
Yamaha. What's the number?
Yep.
Thank you. you're wrong. We're about to play like a video. Like a cool song. You know? Keep your voices low. Because we're not allowed to be here. We're black.
Shane,
Are you okay being in the YouTube video?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, cool. This is just for, you know, I've been doing stuff with other pianist artists like Herbie and
You're the piano tech, right?
Where are you from? I'm
Japan.
Yeah, from,
so you know
from Yama. I've been supporting her for many years. This week.
Yeah, we're going to our show Friday, me and Christian.
All right.
Amazing.
Yeah, I go there every day.
Every day?
Yeah.
I know she tears up piano. She's proud of us.
Yeah, we bring the CFX, the 9-foot piano for her show at Bruno.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we have a 7 or 8 9-foot piano and...
Dang.
Yeah, also the small pianos, 20 pianos here. Total. Yes.
Pleasure to meet you.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay. So please give your signature on your signboard.
Oh, yeah.
You have.
You already have? Yeah, I can do that. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
This is perfect. This is this little space right here. And then I'll draw a little piano.
Oh, that's small.
Wow.
Yeah, okay.
Did you find anyone?
Wow, let's see.
This is easy.
Daramir.
Gonzalo. Gonzalo.
Orin. By the way, are you okay being on YouTube?
I've been here for a year and a half.
It's
interesting.
She said
it's like it.
I texted her and she was like, are you really serious? Are you okay with this?
Yeah.
I got her a little birthday cake.
Aww.
That was her birthday. It's a secret. I'm really just...
Okay.
Okay, and then surprise her. I tried to scan her Instagram to see like what kind of dessert was she going to have allergies. I don't know. But I figured out she eats cheesecake. So I got a cheesecake.
Oh, that's so nice.
So I did some investigation. This is for YouTube only, man. This dedication. So I really don't know what she eats. So
this is your show.
Let's see. When she takes a bite, she's like, disgusting. How could you ever? You never know.
It's the thought that counts.
The thought that. See, this is understanding. Like, oh my God. Thank you for being a part of this.
Absolutely.
I can't even follow it. How was the show? Yo, how's the autofocus? Is it?
It looks good.
It looks good.
It's haven't even had to touch
it. You haven't touched it?
I haven't had to touch it.
It's like.
It looks great.
Clear. Wow.
Is this your battery life over here?
It's to the left.
To the right?
Yeah, to the right. Yeah.
Bro hasn't moved down an inch.
Really?
Yeah.
It kind of goes quickly though.
Okay.
Sometimes it'll go from like full to like.
Yeah.
Gone.
Yeah. So, for sure.
Like, I'm nervous though.
For sure.
But the red is moving.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Okay.
We gotta catch more.
That's right.
This is so funny. Like, I really want you to. Please do not place any items on the piano.
Right.
But what is this?
Oh, it's an item. It is an item.
Hypocrites, bro. That's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like they don't really know what they're talking about.
They do. They do indeed.
Look, another item.
Another item.
Wow. How could they? It honestly needs practice, guys. Like, I haven't warmed up.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't had a chance to really run through the song, you know. Having two pianos. Oh, this is crazy. There's a notice of filming. That's shocking. I guess I'm not following the rules. I wonder if this is a good flavor.
We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Bro, you must need like a bajillion batteries for this thing,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, like I feel like it's gonna be dead in the next 15. So like I'm a little nervous, but I'm capturing the good moments.
Yeah.
A cake for birthday. Oh! I stalked your Instagram to see. Do you like cheesecake? I don't know what kind of dessert you like. So I think cheesecake.
Yes, that's
my
favorite.
That's your favorite. I knew it. I knew it. Whenever you want. I don't know if this is too much. But
thank you.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Happy birthday. She's her birthday yesterday.
Yeah.
She came. This is crazy.
That's so sweet. We had like whole cheesecake yesterday, but I can have it every day.
Yes, every day cheesecake is the way to live life.
Thank you.
Yeah, so. It's I'm like, it's your birthday. Like, I didn't expect your birthday to be just the day before our thing. So
was it at school, right?
Yeah, it went pretty well. I did a recital for my friend's recital. And it was great. Miguel Russell, do you know him?
So are you playing all of that like with one hand?
So that.
So you recorded and you doubled it, or you were playing it? I was trying to understand that.
Oh, this. Oh, you printed it. Yeah, that. So I was thinking I could play the bottom part, and then when you come in with the top line.
So I thought you were playing just with like.
Yeah, I can do it, but I really, when I did it slow for you, I didn't play it with both hands. I was thinking I could start it off like for like two, and then you come. Yeah, I could even come on so that I'll try. Two times, and then we can go right into the melody.
Right.
Keep it really short.
When are you gonna come? Like.
Yeah. So I'm gonna. softly.
Why don't we just do like trace, like four bars each before you go into the crazy line?
Okay, okay.
And just jam.
Yeah, okay. You want to jam over like...
Cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Let's try that. Let's try that first. Let's try that first. Let's try that. I'm curious how that sounds.
Okay.
And then. That's a vibe. That's sort of vibe.
Yeah.
I think
okay,
so.
Then maybe we should get cleaned out.
Like yeah.
It's like really, it's drastic, but
it's drastic. But that's yeah. So cool. Yeah, that's it. So now she's playing bass, saxophone. She's Grammy nominated, everything. She's amazing. So.
Oh, she should be so proud of me. What was her reaction when you won the competition?
I don't know. She was so overwhelmed.
Did you call her?
She posted about it before I could even call her. Like, she was watching. She was waiting for the results. Like, I didn't even get a chance to tell her before she told everybody. Oh wow, where are you guys performing?
San Francisco.
Oh, at the SF Jackson. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think I saw that. That's cool. So it's just duet.
Yes.
That's cool. Dang. Thank you. Yes, how about the work?
When you post it on Instagram, you can tap them.
Oh yeah.
Be happy.
I'll tell you and them. Yes. That's a love.
Yes.
Such an honor
again. Yes. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
All right. I'm gonna be the one. See what happens. I'm gonna guess this. I'm just gonna say hello.
Yeah. Hurry.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is
high
as well.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes,
of
course. Sorry. You were just. Oh my God. What is the bunny yama?
They had it sounding. Oh.
Most of the time I play Steinway, but sometimes it's kind of difficult to play. Yeah, that's a difficult part of being a pianist.
I got chords.
Church. Of the grits.
Of the dirt.
I wish there was a New York City rat.
Yeah, I wish there was a rat to showcase more of this grits. Maybe a
album. When is it coming out?
May 10th.
May 10th.
May 10th, exactly 10 days before Christian McGee's.